Welcome, Admirals, to Ray Rivers Gaming and Ultimate Admiral, Age of Sail. So this is my first time in what I will call Harbor. Okay, so I received three ships. First is the Ferret, seventh-rate brig. I gave her a hardened hull to give her some even more protection. And a midshipman, I increased her crew. Let's see what else here. On alert, I gave her speed. I don't know, probably should have given her a upgraded hull because she is so fragile. How about we do that? I do that. I'm gonna give her an upgrade hull too. Alright. Bought her some more sailors. Here is my troop ship. I brought up my fusiliers 250, gave them bayonets. I researched basic marine tactics here, although I understand that getting these carronades is really important. And because, you know, this Galga, which I captured, she's a 6th rate, and she's got 26 guns, and I think I'd really like to have her, but I don't want to buy her yet, not with this amount of reputation. So what I decided to do was, over here, for my career points, I spent them all on reputation. All right, that's what I did. Well, anyway, so here we go. Let's see here. So we're going to be playing the Dinner for Admirals. So off we go. Poor alert, though. Jeez. All right. Halt. And so what we have here, let's see, Walpole, San Juan Bautista, and Santa Rita. So 3-2. All right. So I'm just going to head down that way. You're going to head down that way. Off we go. Double time. These guys look awful fast, eh? Try to keep her out of harm's way for right now. And they're just staying right. Okay, so we're gonna have to turn into them. Come on back over here. You're coming over there. I don't know if we can get 2-on-1 on the Walpole over here, but we're going to try it. These guys are going to be right behind us. And we're going to get sandwiched in all of this, you know? This is not going to be an easy one. Look how fast these ships are. Burn her. Sorry about that. Come on over here. They're just so fast. These guys are just so fast. Burn her. this way. Go back this way. Go after her. Come on. Only has 15 men. So we need to take her out of this very quickly. Is she a merchant or what? She doesn't seem to be firing anything. These guys are way back there. Okay, so she surrendered. And so I'm gonna try to get her. Some marines. Alright, come on back over here. Burn her. Get over there. Come on. It's probably a silly thing to do. Get out of here. Get out of town, mate. Here. Come back over here. Get out of here. Burn her. Keep moving. Get out of town. Get back around. You just go. Go. Come on up. No, come on around like that. They really didn't like the fact that I got the wall pulled there, did they? Come on. Come on around. Alright, come back around here. Try to keep her at distance, I think. Just keep going. Come on, mate. We're gonna end up over here in the corner or something, I think. I'm not sure what will happen here. Come back through here. Front her. Got a real dance going on here. Find her. Yep. Come back around. Get out of town, mate. And over here. Keep getting out of here. Front here. Let her have it. Keep firing on her. Oof. Took a good shot there. Fire on her. Now fire on her. Let her have that. On him. Get out of here. Come on back over here, boys. Let her have it. She's taking on water. We're going over here. Watch this. Alert. She lose that. I really don't want to get that close with the ferret to her. The alert is hurting. Slow down. Right, come back over here. Just let her have it. Full sail. Keep firing on her. Over here. She's got trouble with her pump and she's taking her water. We got this other guy over here. Try to take him later. Come on. Burn her. Burn her. Slow down a bit. I don't think it's gonna make a difference here. Get the sails back up. Come on. For a tighter turn. Let her have it. Luckily, this guy over here is staying out of the battle, and I would imagine, though, that if I was on a hard difficulty, that wouldn't be happening. Let her have it. Close to the line here. We got this guy. He's really close to the line too. Take her out. Take her out, take her out. This guy over here. Farn him. We're gonna move over here for him. Keep firing on him. On her. Come on up here. Alright. So there we go. There. I think we're just right up against the line here, huh? So, come on over here. So Ferret has got to, it's got to blow her apart here. Come back this way. Okay, slow down. Go that way. Come over here. Come down over here. Slow down. That's it. I'm gonna just let both of them hammer on them now. Yeah, just halt right there. So, Full Sail. We should be able to take her out now. Get out of town, please. Slow. She's gone. Do that. She surrendered. And there we go. Okay, so halt. So the alert, I guess. That's 56 Marines. Oh, no, didn't want to do that. Get back in there. Get back in there. Fire on them. Because all of this, I think, is experience. So we might as well try to some more kills here, but don't look like what's gonna happen. Little guys ate real fast, eh? Look at that. Not a single hit. Alright, so we'll call that a day. So let's see what we got here. So we had 2 versus 3. We had 30 guns to their 24. Sunk 2, captured 1. We lost 33 crew. They lost 134 crew. So that's pretty good. Ah, capture the Santa Rita. I didn't notice that. I should have checked my victory things there. Capture Walpole. So I at least I got one of them. Officers. Oh, we got some promotions. Excellent. And a few guns. And there we go. So. And we see we have 38 reputation. Let's go look through here. Okay, so she needs repair. She's gonna need repair. Their crew is in pretty good shape. Okay. I want to buy her. All right, so let's see what's going on here. It's my harbor. I have 7 rates. Okay, whatever. All right, let's see over here. I only have 10,000 now. So, oof. Caramades, huh? Because if I buy her, okay, then I'm going to have to fit her out with crew, and she's going to be expensive, okay? She's going to be expensive. And I might pass on one of these here for right now because my money's so low. Career. I have 1 point to spend. I have to take a look at that. I have to take a look at that. So there we go. And that was the dinner for Admiral. And until next time. Oh, I got a medal. And until next time, looks like these will all be things that you earn. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, so 10. Okay. So until next time, we'll see y'all later.